All right. So last time when I was doing this, I didn't know that in older expansions with Chromie time walking, you can't go past level 60, even if the expansion isn't done. So I've redone something. Basically, my second character that I created, if you remember from part one of the live stream, is missing an E, but it's the same character, Enhancement Shaman, and this is exactly the point where we stopped with everything exactly the same as I've done last time, throughout all the parts. So let's get to it.
It is a good day to fight.
Daka, someone? Ooh. The orc became a troll. Damn. Definitely tricked the other orc too. Alright, and that's the other orc.
Speak.
Okay. We can all lie down. Oh. These guys are going to the mall, most likely, given what we know has happened. Oh well. That's next quest. Ritual of Binding. Okay, I see.
Shogal, I sent you here to enslave this thing. Where is my power, ogre?
Your power?
It's my power.
You will obey, disciple. Hand over its reins.
I think not.
We're done taking orders from you.
Dangerous stuff? Oh, that easy. Ooh.
We've learned much from Quore.
We're writing a book.
It's the Naru.
You're insane.
Run away, old man.
Soon, Heimal will burn. Then, the world.
He actually overcame. Ah, no, no, no.
Shogun, we must act swiftly.
Right. Oshogun is where the son of Gruul is. Well, he used to walk there.
Time is money, friend. Hurry back.
Greetings. This too shall pass. Never back down. Mano ekta, my friend.
Quare must be saved. Meet me in the underpale and we will confront Cho'Gall.
Okay. Ah, I didn't realize they jump on you. Okay, it kind of startles you, but not really. Okay, the rest of it is outside. Yeah, we just went underground for no reason, really. Just for that one quest. Yeah. Thing will chase you forever. Huh? There we go. No, it's just a hand in. All right. Damn, killed all the shamans here. Pretty fast with the enhancement. Thank you. We're gonna travel to the Twisting Nether. Okay. Okay, it's the same. Just in a different dimension. That's the same quest as in Hellfire. Okay, that worked. I guess this is not bad strategy. Take out this guy first, just in case. Oof. Nice dispatch. Oh my god, one more. Emergencies. Thank you. Perfect. And now this. Din, that we found you. Okay. The basics. Gore dog. Okay, good. We're at the end of this quest chain, maybe.
Ora Teramos, this too shall pass. We will endure, never back down. Mano ekta, my friend.
Go. I will defend you from any pale that would interfere.
Okay. Let's do this.
The master commands, and I obey.
I am ownage. Well, yeah, but still ownage. They corrupt Naru. Okay, they were very much weakened for the quest.
Thank you.
Oh, Golmash. Okay. I saw Garrosh. Alright. Come back for this guy later. There we go. Now we gotta defeat the spirit. Let's go. I don't know who Golmash is though. Yeah, he's been summoned back, most likely, if he's a spirit. But I don't know Golmash, like the original character or his story. Go check it out.
Commander.
Oh, I've done this before. Well, it's pretty simple. Let's collect some car parts. Although I didn't like too much the garrison style or command table style of Shadowlands. The ones in Warlords of Draenor, the garrison, is not bad. I tried to use it once. It just needs a lot of gold, but like for what I could buy, it's not bad. Guess that's where the system today from Shadowlands come from.
See you around.
Can I help you? The flame burn.
She may backfire in a bit, but don't worry, she'll get you there.
Let's go. I think you can get this as a flying mount, even. Alright, we're gonna, I guess, repeat this because I forgot to do this one. Well, from the other character that looks exactly and plays exactly like this character.
Thank you.
Okay, so it's just a bunch of kill. Nice and snappy.
The Naru have not forgotten us. Blessings upon your family. Favor the road traveled by few.
Hammer looks nice though. Just the icon. I can't see what it looks like.
Greetings. This too shall pass.
Let's go do all the quests. One more thing. Actually, I gotta close the window. Be right back. These are the same as the grand quests before. Kill 10 of those and 20 of those. I definitely remember doing that as a hunter. Back in 2009, maybe 8. Yeah, Talbuk mastery, this mastery, that mastery.
Yeah.
That's a whole other quest. Well, area plus quest. Let's just finish the ones we have now. Here we go, gonna get bites on my feet now. Mosquitoes, man. Through the rock. Nice. Now some more wind rocks and we're good to go. Yeah, I thought so. That's a challenge up there. Some sort of challenge, I think. Ah, gliding. All right. Ooh. I'll take that. Sure, sure.
Kronakai Christor. Be well. Good health.
Long right. Okay, this guy's not part of the quest. Just a random no name, or named actually, but he's random. I was looking to see here if Arcane Blast will stack, just as it does for actual mage. Well, on me it would do the more damage. But there's a star here, let's kill this guy. quest here. Man. Should have picked up that quest earlier. Would have saved us a lot of just going back and forth, really. But I did not see it at all. Oh, there we go. Okay. Not too bad, not too bad. Pretty snappy too. The Great Handen. Let's go. Alright, let's do this. Nan Trezor again. Remember, he was a diplomat. Oh, nice. I get kill counts too. Yep, that was late. I remember it more shiny red than that. Yeah. Where's the banner? I don't think the banner would be here. Let's just check. Nope. Nice arena for later, though. Inside one of the lockers. Aspiring Blade Master, okay. I think this guy. So where is the banner? Unless he drops it again. Okay. Another way to find it. Maybe possibly in one of those two. Alright, nice. We're joining the ring. That's exactly what I wanted, actually. Alright, it seems we have to fight our way to the ring. This will not be that fast. It'll be easy. Alright, they don't do anything. Might of the War Song. Didn't do much for him. No. Oh, it's fine. Wrong target. Thank you. Oh, the rivalry. Azuka. Okay, Warlord. Nice, that's a challenge. That's the way to think. Okay, everyone's friendly now with me. That's a good start. Oh, goblin calendars, Roxy rocket grip, bombshell bell. All right. Goblin going mad. Well, over the posters. All right. If we're gonna find, you know, Playboy posters, goblin boy, I guess, goblin Playboy. Nice. Really like the structure of this place though. Very tiny passageways, but very precise. Why not? Oh yeah, there's a bunch of stuff here we need to collect. Or do. Gobnapped. Nice. Okay. Glad mosquito isn't flying above me now. Definitely bit my leg a couple of times. Oh, well, all good here. Alright, here we collect cherries. Without aggroing anything. Sometimes you get those peaceful quests, you know. Very nice and chill. Yeah, if you find an NPC called Bantar, we should go for it, because we need to collect the horn, Queen of the Clefttooth. Same as an Outland, same as an old school Outland. Oh, there's a couple of them actually. Let's do this one. Should be here. Oh. We go. And the ground has a ton of quests stuck to each other. Like, objectives are just like that, you know? They're really overlapping. Like, as you can see. Great, great for leveling though. And plus.
Interesting.
What's up?
Okay, queen up there. Yep. Nope. I think we're in the right spot. Shouldn't be next to any titans right now. I have a feeling Banthor is just a left hoof that's going around in circles. Just like the old school quest. And we just have to spot her. So let's just do that. Found Banthor. Right before we go to Wellhead. Nice timing. This guy. Okay. ~25% HP gone. Nice. All right. Okay, I think we're gonna participate in the arena now. Let's do this.
Crushmaw gonna win this by a landslide!
Okay, we'll see. Bit of a cheating thing. Two now. No. Okay, let's use these. My bacon is cooked.
Has been defeated. How this happened? It's obvious that this was a fluke. That is my expert opinion, Jordan.
Oh, but there's more. No, it's just one trial. Okay. Fine. For now. Let's go down there. Up there, those two quests. We hand in everything and we call it on that. Try it out. Oh, that's a lich orc. Well, no, that's a fell orc. Lich fell orc. I can't tell. Okay, interesting. And that's it. All right, up there. Yeah, best time would be right before a lightning bolt. Insanity. Too OP. Okay. Looks kind of funny also.
Good day to you.
Nice. Alright, the hand-in begins. But yeah, it's been awesome. It's been good. Still in the grand. We're going to go probably after here somewhere, Shadow Moon Valley or the main storyline, because there's some quests that lead to that. I've got some here in Garrison Campaign. I've got some A Hero's Welcome. I think this could be, I'm not sure. And a dungeon here at some point. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. See you on the next one.